So today I'm making this quick little video just to show the simple process, relatively speaking, of changing your spark plugs. Now, as I'm sure you're all aware, these are dual plugs per cylinder. So all you gotta do is take off your intake boxes. Very simple, takes like 2 seconds to do that. And then come down here, you wanna pop off the plug boots. And while you're doing that, get a Sharpie marker and write 1, 2, and then write 1, 2 on the boxes. And then I just leave them like this, up here. No big deal. You do need one of these Torx bit. I think this is like a T, what is this? T25. So T25, a little Sharpie marker, and then of course you're going to need a little socket, spark plug socket, and then use this extension here. It's not very long, but that's the perfect size. In some cases, this is also handy, one of the swivel joints. And then you'll need 16 plugs. The premium Iridium NGK is apparently the best ones. Let's see, here's the part number. So you get 16 of those. Here's what some of the old ones look like. And yeah, that's how you do the plugs.